Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Tom Clancy's The Division. What the hell just happened? Oh, I went behind the thing. We're gonna be heading out on the next mission, so let's get that thing queued up and start running towards it. Is it this mission?
Signal.
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
It just started going off. No warning, no prior signal. What the hell?
Your guess is as good as mine. But see if you can ID a location on that pulse, and pray it keeps broadcasting. We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a shade tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
Alright, so this could be cool. I think we're going to recover, or not recover, but find an agent. I believe it's an agent gone rogue. And see if they're still alive or what. Alright, you guys want to dance? Let's dance! What'd you drop for me? A suppressor. Is there anything else back here? Here we go. Oh, a burst fire MP5. Another burst fire MP5. That I think is about relatively the same as the one that I have now. Okay, can we stop having a war in the streets while I'm trying to get to my objective? This thing is extremely far away. I need to go around and grab safe houses. Because they do have some good weapons and different stuff in them for sale. So I probably should go and unlock all those. Maybe I'll do that in an episode to come here. I wish I could use my... I'll just use it. Oh, never mind. We gotta kill these guys. How am I missing? Was I missing that guy with all the stuff? You son of a bitch with your stupid flamethrower. Alright, let's go ahead and heal that. What I wish, what I was trying to say, is I wish I could heal with my heal pulse thing, and it would stay active. So if I overhealed, I could just... I could overheal. I get why they can't. I wish there was like a limit to how far you could overheal. But if you overheal, and then you don't get into any combat, then it totally... It defeats the entire purpose of... overhealing, I guess. You gotta, like, do it when you're in combat, but then, like, doing it in combat, you sometimes tend to get shot. It's just kind of a trade-off, I guess. I'm gonna run around with my SMG just in case, because it's more accurate if I get into a really close-quarters gunfight. Oh, don't tell me. Please don't. Oh, you have got to be kidding me, dude. Just let me fall off of this. I don't even care. Oh my gosh, dude, what the hell? There we go. Oh my gosh, I took a ridiculous amount of damage for that. Also, I think why this is so far is because you gotta go all the way around the DZ. Oh, these are all enemies. Okay, let's kill you guys. I'm just gonna run around with my pistol while we're out here in the streets. Stop wasting ammo. Alright. I do have like a 6,000 DPS pistol, so this should work perfectly fine. Can I shoot civilians? No, it just goes right through them. So I don't even get why they run away. Oh, I'm faster! I'm faster! I'm gaining on her! I'm gaining! Oh my god, that's entertaining, to just chase down civilians that you can't even do anything to if you wanted to. New encounter, water supply. Alright, we're halfway there from where we started. Okay, we discovered a new... You can really get 2,000 XP for discovering some of these districts? That's crazy. That is a ton of XP. That's like a whole level if you add up all the different districts. Probably an entire level. I pretty much decided we will not be doing the DLC for this or Far Cry Primal. I'm gonna sell them here when I get Quantum Break. I think I'll just trade them in to get Quantum Break for free. And so, obviously, because I don't like these games enough to add them to my permanent collection, so we probably won't be holding on to these. We will be doing the DLC for Dark Souls 3, I can tell you that. That'll happen. I don't know about Quantum Break, because I haven't played Quantum Break yet. Also, the Gears of War, oh, level 20s, holy, okay, that's a, really, with these level 20s? Well, I can kill him. Okay, this dude is ballsy.
Just die already.
Oh my god, just die. Let's reload. This is bad because these enemies are all higher level than me. Kip's Bay discovered. Why this game is taking me down this way is annoying. I don't want to use any of my little of my med kits. I want to use my heal pulses to get my health back. I don't want any trouble. Just leave me alone. Virus research.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Luray Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Okay, this has nothing to do with the mission that we're on. These guys are just in my way. Can't hit this guy. There we go. I can just kill this guy while he's... Come here, bitch. What are you doing? Oh, God.
Thank you. I didn't think I was gonna make it. They've still got others inside.
Alright, you know what? Let's do it. Let's do this side mission. Find the other hostages. See, this is kind of at least something of a mission. No, still gotta go up. I'm just gonna use my SMG for this. These douchebags with their shotguns. They play like a bunch of idiots. They literally just play like retards and they just run out at you. Like, you would think they'd move cover to cover?
Warning.
No.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Now, these dudes are just like the ballsiest idiots ever.
Got this one. Keep the pressure up. Get this
okay, Turret, can you please kill the guy with no health over here? Alright, dude, what are you doing?
Can't move for shit. Shit. You're over.
Warning. Additional hostiles in band.
Oh, goody. Where are they coming from?
Just kill them.
Oh, there we go. There you are. Alright, I'm gonna make a run for it. I gotta run away. Run away, run away, run away, heal. Heal, heal, I gotta use my medkits. Because we got Ballsy McGee over here with his shotgun. Oh god, he's hitting me through. No! Oh no! I killed him too! Oh, I shouldn't have played it like that. Oh, that was stupid. I shouldn't have played it like that. That's on me. And that's annoying because now I'm gonna have to start this all over again. Where the heck am I? Here we go. Oh, that pisses me off. I should have played that better. I played that like an idiot. Alright, let's dance again. Let's do this. Where's this... There's this ballsy idiot with the shotgun. Would you just die?
It's on now. Here it is.
They deal so much damage. Why are they level? Why do they have to be level 20s? Where'd the other guy go? Oh, there he is.
Warning! Incoming hostiles detected.
Suck on that, bitch.
What the hell is that?
Where is this dude going? What is this idiot doing?
What? I kill fools like you in my sleep!
Warning. Additional hostiles in band.
Let me finish this.
Let's go, Pinky.
Okay, that nade didn't land. That was a waste.
Got a death wish, asshole. Careful, he's hiding out there. We got this. He's clean up the loose end. There he is.
F my life. F my life.
Don't need no permission to kill.
Hey, what you waiting for?
Don't let this one get away. That fool blast.
It's not mental ass, it's mental ass till I get my healing pulse back. I can't tell if I'm hitting him at all. I don't think I am.
You better pull that trigger. He's down.
Heal. There we go. Is that it?
You're a lifesaver. I was sure they were gonna kill me, just like the others.
Okay, what's over here? There are more hostages in here? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, well, I guess this is gonna be this whole episode of me saving hostages. Oh, we've got a room to breach. Oh, medkit, that's a nice find. Anything else? Oh, here we go. Alright, let's breach this once back here. Oh god.
Active echo beacon detected.
Just a little game of pin the axe on the piggy.
How about 10 points if you get him in the arm?
5 for the hands!
What do you say, 20 for the head? 30?
Depends on how deep it goes in.
Well, damn. These dudes are so fucked up. Hold on, what's this?
Oh, please. I've got a family.
You think I didn't have a family? You think I was born in Rikers?
No. I'm just saying. You don't have to do this. We're real people, okay? We're not just symbols or uniforms.
What if one of you fools finally knows what it feels like?
I don't understand.
Get on your knees, bitch! That's all you gotta understand.
Please.
All right. I would rather just be shot dead instead of whatever else
hey,
they
boss.
Were doing.
Looks like this little piggy's come to market. We're gonna have ourselves a Christmas ham?
Now, the thing with ham is, you gotta know where to make
no!
the first cut.
No, wait.
All right, dude. People. These dudes just get more fucked up as we go. Okay, nothing there. Elevator. Oh, good, elevator time, so I can get ambushed when I get up the elevator. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze! I don't get these. They're like transition screens. Just
Agent,
let me ride up.
The hostage is being held on the roof! You need to clear it out!
Got me a new coat.
Okay. Great, roof time. This is gonna be... This is when my vision, that vision pulse thing would have been really nice.
I ain't getting no fucking virus.
Alright, let's dance.
You're going down!
What the? No, there's a dude with a sniper! This is gonna be... This is gonna make this like a million times harder. And I don't know where he is. He is a new... Where is this guy that's hitting me? I just need to kill this guy. Oh, you have got to be... I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Okay, so there's four more enemies up here. There we go. Heal into my next bar. Okay, I have to kill this guy when he peeks up again. Otherwise, I'm gonna die. Nope. Oh, I missed that. Oh, I missed the burst I needed to hit. Guess I'll just get my shots in while I can. No! Get off of the cover! What the hell? What is this dude hiding behind a tree? Like, really? Game? I can't shoot through a tree? It's not even a tree, it's like a bush! What the hell is this garbage? Wow, he hit that shot. You have got to be kidding me with that. Oh my god. This son of a bitch, dude. I've got to heal again. I'm gonna run out of medkits. Dude, this man has the aim of a god. Finally! Okay, so that's just it. Oh no, hold on. Secure Sergeant Ramos. Hold on, before I secure him, is there any loot around here? Okay, it doesn't look like it, actually.
Well, thanks for the rescue. Thought I was a dead man there. They worked me over pretty good. Barrett and her people, they're inside. Ah, oh, shit!
Okay,
Oh, shit. Lighthouse, this is Ramos. I've linked up with Division. I'm wounded, but I can fight.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Oh, good. So it's...
Yes, sir.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. From where? They've got to be coming from this way. Yep, here they come. Suck on that. Oh, you son of a bitch. Ramos, what are you doing? Suck on that. Oh, you have got to be kidding me with this dude. Alright, big bitch, what on earth is happening now? Oh god! I'm so dead. I'm so gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Wow, that guy is OP. I gotta hang back. I gotta hang back.
Incoming hostiles detected.
I gotta get up here. Get some sort of advantage. And I need to kill the other guys.
Good shot.
I'm gonna hope that's just like a flash. And it missed me anyway. Okay, good. He's nading Ramos, not me. Oh my god, he does too much damage. That is ridiculous. Throw this right here. Well, I'm just gonna pray that this doesn't kill me. Dude, he just kicked my turret. Do my damage while he's reloading. Now just let him spray. I peeked way too early. What am I doing? No! I hit the heal button and it didn't heal me. You've got to be shitting me with this dude.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
This motherfucker, dude. I am so sick of this asshat. Okay, this is fine. Give me... I just want to get their attention. Come on, bitch. Is it just him now? Where's his... There's his friends. Alright, let's dance. Oh, God. These stupid ass nades, man. This is like playing old Call of Duties on Veteran, where they made the difficulty higher by having them jack nades at you. Like, this doesn't make it, just an annoying. Like, your game just became harder for no reason other than you literally just added grenades to your enemy. Where's the other guy? We need to kill... I need to heal before I die. Oh my god, I gotta reload, son of a bitch. I'm gonna die to this idiot. Oh, what the hell am I supposed to do now? jackass with his stupid shit. Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
Watch my back. Gotta reload. Good.
Hell of a shot.
Heads up, grenade out.
Wrecker's got it in for us.
Okay, hold on. Just run back to the corner. As long as he doesn't push up and he just hang. He's coming. Here he comes. Oh. I gotta run away. It's my only option. I gotta run away, and it's not gonna happen because it won't let me off of this stupid thing! What the fuck, game? I gotta run hella far away. Just keep running. Just run. Oh, god, dude. Run, Ramos, you idiot.
Perfect shot.
You make me sick! Heads up! Grenade out! Ah!
Ramos, you gotta move, buddy.
You make me sick! Keep him off me! I gotta reload! Shit! Run!
They're shooting to kill!
Ramos, you idiot. Oh god.
Keep him up, man. Gotta reload.
Why did I have to reload too at the same time? Please die. Just die. Just die, please. Please, just die. Oh my god, everything needs to be reloaded. Just die!
I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna wanna unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Am I? You know what just, you know what is happening right now? I'm doing a mission. I'm in the middle of a mission. This mission right here. I am in the middle of Lexington Event Center mission. How did I do this? Oh, we are doing a level 20 mission, guys. What am I doing with my... Rikers are holding joint task force personnel at their headquarters on Lexington Avenue. Access the building, neutralize Rikers leader, Larae Bennett, and free the hostages. Sweet mother, dude. We're in the middle of a full mission here. What am I doing? This is going to be rough. I'm out of medkits and I'm out of everything because I thought that was going to be the end. I would have tried to conserve stuff, but... Oh, God. I'm out of nades. I'm out of everything, dude! Oh, God. This is not going to be cool. I should have been paying attention. Oh, there's going to be enemies. I think I need the higher DPS. I need to roll with this. If only this thing would restock my health. Okay, this stupid... F you. Why is that there? Why is it so bright? Oh, God. Damn, they put his head in the filing cabinet and just kept slamming it on his jaw. That is a whole new fucked up.
I need to eat something.
Down. They got to him. I'm gonna take that fool out. You go.
Where did that bitch go? In here.
Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
Oh, goody. From where? Okay. Kill one before they can even get into cover? Good. One to go. What is my character doing? homie just glitched through cover.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Oh, we're not done with this shit. We're still going.
He's fucked. Just die already. Not today, asshole.
I can't go around the corner, dude! The fucking controls sometimes, man. It wouldn't let me wrap around the damn corner. I have to complete this mission now. We're this far, I gotta do it. Oh god, this is so annoying starting all the way back here. And it is so annoying that this stupid FAL is this inaccurate. Why does it have that god-awful kick? Motherfucker in his shotgun, dude.
Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
You know what? I'm gonna leave him alive. Hold on. I'm just gonna avoid this guy until I get my heal thing back. I'm gonna heal again, and then I'm just gonna stall with him. I want to deal some damage in case he pushes me. I can kill him.
You might as well give up now.
There we go. That's good enough. Don't do it, you son of a bitch.
You might as well do it.
Warning, incoming hostiles detected.
Fuck you. Fuck you. No more hostiles? Thank you. EMP, damn it, not. I need medkits, not EMP, not grenades. Give me a medkit. Oh my gosh, I'm getting literally every grenade under the sun. Okay, two medkits. Thank you, game. Where are we going? I'll go this way, I guess. Okay, there's nothing in here. Does this game want me to go this way? There we go. JTF to trash.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Open, support the JTF soldiers. I gotta move. Restock. Too bad that, once again, too bad that doesn't heal my, wait, where am I? Oh, goody.
Well, ain't this some shit? Thought you might have had the good sense to stay away, but I see you coming to meet your maker. I see you begging for the punishment we about to give you. Ask, and you shall receive. Pigs to the slaughter. Kill them all.
Breach! Breach! Move, move, go, go, go!
You're going down!
Oh, damn. Oh, damn, we got two of these big bitches. You know what, turret, just get up right here. Speaking of breach, where the hell is my cover? Where is my help? I feel like I'm dancing alone out here. Oh god, run away. I don't know where I think I'm running, but I'm running away. Everybody focus your fire on these fat fuckers. Okay, 3, 2, 1, dive across. Go, 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 go. Reposition. Oh gosh, go up top. Go up top. Screw these guys. Go up top. I just ran away. Just run away. All these guys are going in. You guys are ballsy. What are you doing? These guys are so ballsy. Oh god, there's one of them up here with me. Oh no. Where is she at? Just kill one. Oh god, we gotta kill one. We gotta kill one before I get reamed. Oh god, she's up top, raining hell down on me. Just dive. Just dive. Just run away and dive. Just run away. This is so horrible. You're already dead, and you don't even know it. I'd love to know how you end. Okay, the question is, can this bitch hit me if I take cover right here? I gotta keep running. I gotta keep running! Throw it. They're pinching me! Oh god, they're gonna pinch me. I gotta bait this guy to come this way. Come on, bitch. Keep coming. Run! Go! I'm so gonna die. Just keep jumping and diving and dodging anything. Holy! Oh my god! Shit's gotten out of hand! I no longer have control of this situation. I don't even have one of these douchebags dead yet. This mission has gotten insane. Enforce them out. I can't even shoot. Gonna blast this fool. Heads up, grenade. Put him out of his misery. I didn't do as much damage. I didn't get to do as much damage as I thought I would. This is horrible! The other bitch is coming. And he's coming in hot! Blow up. Do as much damage as fucker as I can! Okay, we gotta run. We gotta move. Heal and run. Heal and run! Okay, that didn't go horribly. Okay, what are they doing now? Take your time killing him. I'm gonna toss that out there. Okay, we are doing damage. No, just get rid of that. Okay. Take this asshole out. See you in hell. Run away. The only thing I can hope for is to lead these guys on the wildest goose chase ever and pop shots when I can. We are at 40. This is going to be an hour long episode, dude. Because not only do I have to kill these two idiots, I've got to kill her. What are these guys doing now? I can just get this guy dead. Okay, one dead.
You're whipped.
Okay, back it up. Okay, let me regen health here, so I don't have to use my heal pulse yet.
You chicken shit.
Okay, this is an EMP. Okay, let me heal up. What's he doing? I want to go down the stairs. Okay, back it up. Okay, run all the way back here.
Keep him up, man. Gotta reload.
Got him. What's next? Oh, okay, please tell me it's just her by herself.
Numbers to you? So blind, all of you.
No, it's not her by herself.
Good job you're here. I was getting
oh, God. Okay. Let me just use that while I got the chance.
Rikers don't end with me! Even you know that! Oh,
do I have any nades left? No, we're all out of nades. Get as much little pop damage as I can while my turret is still up. I keep doing stuff as if my aim is gonna recoil because I'm so used to the. Okay, there's one idiot over here. I think he'll kill this guy. I gotta get these other guys off the map. This doesn't result in the same thing as I thought it would.
You think I came this far to die?
I just want to kill your friend back there. I got no beef with you until I kill this idiot. I've got to just go up the stairs and get an angle on him. Because that's not working. I can't hit enough shots. To actually kill him. And now I can't even see the guy, so I gotta wrap all the way around. Get him in the head. Get her in. Oh god. Get her in that nice crossfire.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
From where?
Go on, motherfucker. You no one gets away from me. But you can't kill us all. We are ready.
It won't let me take cover on this thing. Gather and try to look and see. Okay, so we've got the one guy up top and we've got her. Other than that, I think we're all clear. Because I just need to kill this guy to get him off the map. Here we go. I got. I don't have really an angle on her. There we go. Did she not realize that I'm here? Does she not realize that I'm right here?
I can't do shit.
Yes!
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah, you broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Those venture gloves are going to be amazing. So now we need to go talk to Roy Benitez at the base. Holy crap, that mission was difficult. It's so rewarding, though. Like, it is so difficult. Like, that was pretty difficult. But it's so rewarding. That's why I love, like, Dark Souls and stuff so much. It's because it's rewarding when you actually do something. When you kind of, like, it can be frustrating, but it has its payoffs.
Huh. Looks like someone recorded a little pep talk from that Barrett character. She's a nasty piece of work, but it might give you some insight. Gonna load it up.
One cut. One cut's gonna make you bleed, but one cut don't kill you. One cut just makes a scar.
We're gonna fucking fight him.
A deeper cut.
We're gonna fucking fight him. We're gonna get him. We're gonna.
Makes you cry. But you can turn that cry into a roar, or you can turn it into a whimper. That's your choice.
I can't.
So you can choose to be a victim, no matter where you at.
I can't.
Top of the penthouse, in a prison cell, or even free. Roaming your own streets again. Complain about the cold, the rats. Complain about who's in charge. Some people want to stay the victor. They want to cry. I'll give you what you want. You want to be the victor? Well, I'll make you one. I'll make you one. Me? I'm gonna take what's mine. They say this disease is a tragedy. They say it's the end of the world.
Oh, yeah.
This disease is our teacher.
Oh, hell
teaching
yes.
The uniforms that they dug. Teaching us to rise up. They've taken from us long enough. Now we take from them. Their houses, their cars, their families, their lives. This is our time. And now is our time. It's our time.
God. Good thing she's dead now. Okay, we will be doing this mission, I guess.
Signal. That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
Oh, God. We'll be doing the level 16, or the level 18. No, 16. Is there a level 18 mission somewhere?
You get trained in all this before everything hits?
No, there's not. I might have to go power level myself then. Again. Oh no, is this 18?
I've got no idea what they're doing.
Yes, okay. So we do have a 16 and an 18 mission still to go, so we might not have to power level again. Alright, let's get back to base. And talk to Benitez. Might as well do it in this video, it's already 49 minutes. Might as well approach the hour-long mark. That mission was fun. That mission was rough, but it was fun. It was a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. Even for level 12, I was level 18 up against, but those two big-ass bodyguards that she had and the one that you had to fight on the roof, those things were like mini-bosses on their own. They were strong, and they murdered my support team. They literally just destroyed them. All right, let's go talk to Benitez. We are 63% restored. That's good. Do you get... I don't know if you get supplies for replaying missions. That's kind of something I'm interested in knowing. I didn't think of. There we go. Med kits again. Thank you. I need to sell you some crap.
I got it.
Okay, I'm not gonna get rid of that. Okay, I can get rid of this. And get rid of that. Okay, not a whole lot of stuff to sell. Just three things, but... so sell that stuff.
And what's your ass out there, huh?
Let me see my pistol compared to that one. It's got almost the same DPS. It's just, I guess I'll just roll with what I have. Spinetta is in the security wing, yes.
Oh, look who it is.
Hey, hey, it's the conquering hero.
Gotta say, I didn't think anybody could pull off what we asked you to do. Best part is you freed up my first responders to go where they could do the most good.
Not bad for feds, huh?
I've seen worse. Take a look. Every criminal group that we've been dealing with is on the run. They're not all gone, but there's a lot less of them out there.
And it shows. Residents are feeling safe enough to come out onto the streets again. JTF was able to help Sarah get their tents back up and running. They've got people lining up around the block getting food and medical attention. We're finally starting to get some traction out there.
Well, I ran into the guy who runs my neighborhood deli in Queens. He's actually talking about reopening at some point. You know, if I squint, I can almost see New York again.
How about that? All right, that's enough back padding for one day. LMB's still out there pissing me off. I've got work to do. And so do you, Agent. Get to it.
Hey. You got skills, pal.
Aw, thanks, guys. Alright, let's go ahead and upgrade the security wing while we're here. Dark Zone Ops, not right now. Supply line or gunsmith? Huh. I'm gonna go gunsmith. Bunch of new skill mods for things that I'm not using. What is the thing that I need to do to get the turret upgrades? That's bullets, that's smart cover. What? Is it? It's gotta be in the tech wing then. What do I have to upgrade in the tech wing?
This is an emergency services notification. Repeat.
While I'm running around here, what?
You just made my Tinker Heart real happy. Designated area for repairing, repurposing, and refurbishing gear and weapons. You can go crazy in there, Agent.
There we go. Water purification is what I need to upgrade.
Good one, Agent. SATCOMs will let us receive data from around the world. Finally get the bigger picture. Holy crap! You just made me the happiest grouch in this place.
Look, we've central got shit heating. To do right now.
Consistent
Talk
heat.
Later.
You're gonna make a lot of friends with this one. You're gonna be real popular when word gets out. The recharge center will let civilians power up the devices.
Okay, one is oh, that's just central heating. I don't have to go down there. We already went over that. Alright, guys, that's gonna do it for this long episode. 53 minutes before 54 by the time I get done talking. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode of Tom Clancy's The Division. Peace out, guys.